So I would encourage you, if you don't already have it, get it. This is a good textbook. But this is probably not what we're going to talk about in the class, right? So you know how we said in the other class, typically the textbook goes in a different direction. So we won't really, you know, so this is not a class of evangelism. We have a different course that we did on that. But in terms of just simply being authentic with your faith and engaging the people around you that are not saved, that God's put you close to them, though, this is really good for that. So if you haven't had a chance, make sure you get that. Excuse me. So we'll go through the syllabus. Same basic setup. Most of your classes will be fairly similar over the summer in terms of when things are due and everything. So keep that in mind. Because it's 5 weeks, I didn't feel like I wanted to put anything at the beginning. You know what I'm saying? In the first couple of weeks. So everything that you're going to turn in is going to fall at the end because it's such a short class. So just keep that in mind that if you're in two or three classes, you may have all of your papers due roughly at the same time, right? So you got to plan ahead for that. Feel free to turn one in early if you want or something, if that helps take some pressure off. But so week four is going to be your papers week. Week five is going to be your reading quiz and your finals review. And then at the end of the class, at the end of week five, you will have 7 days to take your final, right? So the final is not in week five. The review is in week five. And then at the end of the class, the last day of class, it's opened up. You'll have 7 days to take your final. So discussion boards, everybody in here has been through a class before, so I won't take too much time with these. I'll just look at the assignment is the application idea thesis. So basically what I want you to do, because the way the course is going to go, this is applied theology. So the idea is theos, right, is God, right? And so theology is the study of God. And so applied theology is applying the study of God into your life. And so the way that I will do this course is I'm going to try to take some of the key theological doctrines and we'll discuss them on how that should affect how we live. Our understanding of this part of God should affect how we live in this way, right? So that's applied theology. How do we take what we know about God and affect our life with that knowledge? How should we be in light of what we now know about the Lord, right? And so that's what this class is. So the way I'm going to do it is each week we may have one, at the most two, kind of theological topics. And then I'm going to have some lectures on what that means for us as believers, right? So in your paper, you can follow a similar model, right, where you will take some things, one or two ideas from theology, and it doesn't have to be the ones that I did in class, and discuss how you can apply that into your life. How does understanding that doctrine of God, how can you then take that understanding and change things about your approach to life that will allow you to have applied your theology, right? Okay. And that's 5 to 7 pages. And I put in there that you might want to have some ideas about how to make your, you know, whatever your application is, more of a habit, right? More, you know, not just what should I do, but also think about how do I become that, right? How do I become what I know now that I know more about the Lord, right? Because just knowing it and knowing what you should do is not necessarily the same thing as it becoming a habit and a routine in your life to act that way and to live out what you now know. Okay, so I kind of leave that up to you. And everything else basically is the same. We just have the two discussion board questions because it's a short semester. Okay. So any questions over the syllabus?